I'm gonna go to sleep, I'm gonna eat, swim down a little bit, but mainly just stay relaxed. I mean, that's the key to this meet, I think. A lot of people get really caught up in nerves. I was one of them, feeling myself so scared, but as you get further into the meet, it gets more comfortable and more like every other race. You swim just in a different and bigger facility.
Once you leave the building, are you thinking about swimming, or are you just trying to keep it calm?
It sometimes slips into my mind, and then I have to kind of beat it away, but I try and keep my mind off of it for the most part, so. Thank you.